So, where were we?
Midnight?
No.
We were about to do food check. Oh, do we have the buff? Yeah, we have the food buff.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
My FC's been rocking the MGP buff all week.
Hint to be hinted.
Speaking of that.
All right, so are we going to resume this like nothing happened, or we want another pep talk, or...
Let's do it. Food check all that. Let's go.
Yeah, let's just roll through.
All right. Coming routine, after all.
At least the first two.
Oh, I squeezed right in between those.
Did not see my tether.
I am staying put. Let's just keep doing that from now on. Double drill.
Nick, I need you on callouts. For at least the first couple pulls, I'm still hacking up pretty bad. Some of my mics unclosed.
Okay. Single drill.
Out.
Hey, hold on. Oh, that's not good.
What?
Oh, Vic took a third one. I thought I didn't grab him hard enough.
Oh, shit.
This shouldn't be a big deal at this point. I'll just be holding on for him a little bit longer. Tank Buster.
Got it.
Soak.
Okay.
Double drill.
Okay. Nope.
Tank buster.
Ooh.
Orb phase. Hopping right away.
Alright.
Single drill. Hopping out.
Okay, so the north one gets
to
hit.
I'm not gonna pop the one that's north now.
Yeah, just let the north one hit.
Tank buster going north.
He lagged a bit, but it'll be okay.
Good call, Vic.
Yeah.
Next beta coming in.
Okay. Another one north, I'm not popping it.
Double drill. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh, now.
38 HP.
Soak. Hang on, Vic.
There you go.
If someone stun that alpha, I'm stunning it.
You're stunning it.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good job, guys.
Probably I had like now. Two stun for that one.
You got to like 1% now.
Whoa,
there. What is this?
Alright, I am going to pull.
Please.
Right. Now. Or, yeah, up right now.
Think of it mine.
I didn't change my macros back, so, sir, you're in for the 4 stack, not the 3. Scarlet's not gonna read mine anymore.
All melee.
I'll raise Scarlet. Good thing. Point.
Height
and stack.
Right now. All melee.
Snipers are out. Height. And a stack.
The height stack is next. 3 melee.
The floor shifted, by the way.
Oh, that was all melee.
Must have been a latency thing. My dead body is not in that circle.
I do think the border of the circle counts. I didn't quite see what your positioning was, but make sure you're not even touching the border if possible.
I think I should just move out like really early because of, yeah, border things, latency, whatever.
Yeah.
Now, do you want to go back to being all stack or do you want to stay at 3?
Doesn't matter, whatever.
I feel like it worked. Sir wasn't, you know, he wasn't confused or anything, so I think it worked either way.
Yeah.
That's the thing, there's a height right when it's stacked, too. So. Just to be extra annoying.
Everybody ready?
Now, there we go.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Now we are.
Were you waiting on potions?
No, not a potion.
He was waiting for the potion.
No, I wasn't. I was waiting for Raging Strikes.
Rezzing now. Mind blast!
Don't scare me like that!
Okay. Oh, jeez.
Oh, okay.
Spicy.
I did panic.
I can get Scarlet in 5 seconds.
We got him anyway.
Huh?
Raising Nick?
What was I at? I could have swore I was doing Peachy.
Yeah, that was a swing and an auto attack, and we were celebrating instead of just focused.
Life left for your eyes.
That's on me.
I think I even had Raw Intuition up too. I think that was earlier. Never mind.
Did you accidentally get critted from the back?
I was facing him, but I may have gone. I think Raw Intuition was actually wore off of it a little earlier, so.
I think we should be good though.
Single drill. Soak. Bank Buster.
This is gonna hurt a little bit.
I'll be fine. Oh my god!
I told you.
Double drill. Drill. Double drill.
Holy shit. Rezzing now.
Tank Buster. awkward place to stand.
Okay. I gotta, that's kind of it. Can someone take the outer?
Pop this.
I'll get outer.
Okay.
Double drill.
Okay, good. Fairly. Betas are out, and they're kind of northwest. Northwest and west. I guess let the northwest.
I'm getting you to send this alpha.
Anchor. Alright,
everyone gather the north way. Soak.
Tank orb to the northwest.
Yeah.
Thanks. Oh god.
I can't stun this.
Alpha. Nibs.
Oh, good stun.
Nah, I did my single.
Single rail.
Can you keep this order up?
Go ahead.
Tank buster in a second. I'll stun this other alpha.
I'm topping off Naya or Vic rather. Okay, we.
Oh, there's the other alpha. I didn't see it.
Just the last alpha.
Hooray!
So, okay. Raising. Oh, I don't have to switch. Yeah, take a knee blaster or brawler. Yay, we have Sir back, so we have regen. Things we take for granted.
People would stop dying. Oh, fuck, that's me.
Give me, like, okay, a couple more ticks.
Well, tell me to go.
Yeah, I should be fine.
All right.
I got an easy flow. Oh, I ripped aggro. Sorry. That's what Emma gets for healing too early. Oh god.
Three melee.
I'm gonna die.
It must have been an outer circle thing.
Mulligans.
Actually, no, since... Yeah, it was an outer circle.
That was just...
I'm gonna move us back another block since we're all ranged again.
Yeah, so I'm lagging,
just,
so I'm gonna
have to
just move fast.
Whose idea was it to bomb heals at the first, like, 1 second of the pull? This guy. Oh, wait. I don't feel like we need Eos for Glab Brawler anymore, anyway. Just a safety net. Resin Galdane.
Moving.
Well, click on the home game trigger. Just kidding.
I've had far too many. I should have homed then. I didn't need a home. Okay, that was a little retarded of me. Okay. So maybe then I shouldn't have homed and homed there.
Well, after the charges, when he does his red thing. You need to get up ASAP.
Invis is right on top of Sir's bot.
Ready. Nope. Oh. I just had a barrage light on me right when I spawned. Almost just as bad as spawning in the middle of a mine I didn't want to land. But yeah, I kinda screwed up there, so.
I really gotta get used to the focusing after the vision drops. Cause he hits really hard. No way. Does he get a damage up debuff or something? Why does he hit so hard after that?
He stacks his tank busters.
Oh.
Those stacks, actually, I don't think they make him take off anymore because of physical attack.
I think he's just getting some really damn lucky crits every once in a while.
Yeah, I mean, he's not doing increasing damage. It's just that he's hitting the tank with, like, 2 to 3 tank busters in quick succession with auto swings in there.
Yeah. I'm going to save the HP.
Shit.
Yep. Too many. What? Yeah. Maybe.
Yeah, there's smaller dead bodies.
Yeah. I'm still rezzing that just for. Stay with me, man.
It's on the move. I realize as. Halfway across the
arena. Ready to be revived and die again?
Yeah, this will be fun.
I don't bother, it'll just fuck up your hair.
Wait to watch that footage again and ask myself, why the hell were you looking that direction?
I guess it's easier for me because I'm ranged, so I can, you know, get out of dodge.
Yeah, it's easier to get behind everything, and when you're behind it all, it's much easier to dodge.
Mm-hmm. And you have, like, the whole battlefield as your...
Yeah.
Alright.
Sorry, 2 seconds. Thank you.
that was a mistake. Are you staying there? I'm gonna put a shield down if you're staying.
I'm staying. Assuming the barrages don't move me, of course.
Which they might.
Which they will.
Damn. I don't know why that keeps happening. Killing people last week was good. Boom, okay. Raising Zaldane, stop. At least I said it before you wasted the mana.
Yeah.
Everyone good?
Yeah, we can go in full.
Stoke. Tank Buster.
Whoa.
Huh?
What?
What is going on?
I don't know why.
That's a serious question. What is going on?
Double drill. That's
why am I not? Okay, I am.
You gotta take it. Oh, you got it.
I got it.
Bless you.
You're not really sure what's going on because I probably should have hit that drill.
I just heard a limit break and I was like, what?
Yeah, maybe I was a little distracted, but I am so confused. What is,
Double drill. Hang on 1 second. Giving salvage. I wouldn't need any tank wards. Damn it.
It's gonna be a barrel of laughs.
Be a bit.
Vengeance!
Let's see.
Oh, that actually there. Worked.
Alright, you can survive it if you have a. This beta place to kill you. Okay.
Tank Buster. I don't have
it.
I have an Inner Beast target. The Alpha died too fast.
I don't know who the boss is targeting, but it's not me.
That's not good.
I think it's targeting Zal.
Everybody stack together for if it's double, stack together, all together.
Right. We can't afford to have. Fuck. Double stack to the south, right?
Yeah, to the south. Everybody on south now.
Yep.
Go, 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 go.
Or west. Just kidding. Okay, you know what? That was the last alpha. These tank deaths are really hitting me. I don't know what the hell.
Alright, it's honestly, it's a good mix of just not with Mikhail sometimes not reacting fast enough, and I guess Emma too.
Yeah.
We just gotta be quicker and more attentive. There's been, I think, one or two where Mikhail dies with deliverance still on after the mirages, but the majority of them are us just letting him die.
That last time, I think it was just more unlucky than anything, because the second he popped provoke is when I dropped Dark Art Soul Eater.
Ouch.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I was...
A.K.A. a certain warrior is not grabbing aggro after that.
I provoked and...
So I take personal responsibility for that. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Let's do it like the first pull.
First two pulls. No. Okay, now good. Didn't want to rip aggro off of that sucker again. Yeah.
Brill? Soak. Tankbuster.
The tank was busted. You were pretty much full, though.
Yeah, I did have one weakness. I thought I was on time with Ender Beast too, but...
Oh, shit.
Bro.
I got Victor.
Oh boy,
I've got Inner Beast up now, as well as Rock. Fuck! It is not a good day to be a tank.
Seconds. For them rising, resume. No, don't pop that yet. Okay, you got a crit shield, so maybe that'll help. Yay! It did.
I think I hit up Zaldane too, though. Pop this while Vengeance is still up. So,
you want it?
This is not gonna be fun.
Yeah, beta's about to hit again.
Damn it.
I knew it.
I like how we're lying right next to each other.
Ugh, man. As our impending doom slowly moves towards the center.
moving.
Ouch, that was a loud move. It takes sense.
There we go.
We're all
double drill. Soak. Single drill. Tank buster. Tank buster the second. Double drill.
Watch those chakrams.
Enemy pacified.
Where's your...
I should have mentioned that sooner. Shit.
I don't know who he's... Raising Victor.
That was my bad, Mike. I didn't realize that you were...
I should. I've been bum about the whole pacification thing in general. I should just be speaking out.
Hey, come on, man. I usually notice, but sometimes I'm kind of.
I'm not gonna pop the orb to the north
way,
just yet.
It's too close. Those are really close. Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, maybe we'll be popping this if I get a heal.
No. Damn it.
Double drill.
Fucking thought I had a dumb ability there.
Popping in.
Took this orb to the west.
This is gonna really sting. Oh my goodness!
There you go.
Stunning!
Stun that one, thank you. That should be the last one.
Holy cow.
Raising Victor. Oh, I don't have mana.
I got him.
Okay. Good. I need my pet anyways, because I...
Alright, give me the word.
How did Victor die there? Was that just a tank swap that was...
Well, he soaked with me, and he was a little under the weather, I think.
Well, the first time you said you were pacified. And
Yeah, I pacified, and I didn't quite match you enough aggro. Yeah.
All right. Okay. Just making sure.
All right. Are we good? Or get that back in.
Yep. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. You're stacked back here. You said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tanks only.
Okay. Bio. Moving to the left.
Nick. Ah, I didn't keep this ranging.
Oh, my incoming stack.
All melee. This is bad.
Oh no. It's doing it again.
Should have punched.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say, if we get an awkward raise like that, we can flip the stack. Like, especially if it's just two, we can just move. Because we know where he's gonna res.
Yeah, that's
true. If there's four on melee, there's not gonna be like four for healers also, I think.
Right.
Yeah, so we'll have to try and cover for that.
It's like a tough on the fly thing to do.
Alright,
no, it's not really. It's
I hear a cat. Do I hear a cat now?
Told them about that fucking cat.
Cat, and then I heard birds.
I hit protect. Sorry, I was too far back.
Hold away from the light. We need you back here.
Come on, dude. There you go.
Alright, I'm gonna resume Berserk and Pacify calls because that definitely
fucked
this up. Yep.
I mean, I usually notice, but in the thick of it, I won't. I'll be honest with you. See how much easier that is? Just kidding.
Give me a bit.
I don't know why I did that. He's almost dead.
Makes a pretty sound.
It does.
Those missiles launched in there.
You should definitely pull before that wears off. No, it's too. Nah, never mind. 5-4, it ain't gonna.
Here we go. Double drill. Soak.
Okay.
Brill. Tankbuster.
Like you both have two stacks.
My stone's gonna galvanize though.
Yeah, you had a crit too, by the way.
Yeah. I don't even think it's going to be.
Oh shit.
Still drill. Yeah, I didn't call that pacify that time. Back here, get back here, bring
it
up. Oh, okay. He turned away, I'm like, fuck!
Full fate? Hang on. Paralysis. The shotgun's getting hit me. But I'm trying to stay away from.
Sorry, Scarlet.
Popping this right away.
Okay. Well, those are. Watch the north.
Yep.
I'll get that orb after.
Another beta's gonna hit, and 3-2 now. Okay, and
I probably shouldn't pop that.
Double drill.
Double drill.
Nick, go ahead and pop that.
Yeah, I'm waiting for a
second. Soak.
Go ahead, guys. Nice.
Wow, that was clean.
Nice. Good brawler pull.
Alright, give me the bird.
Click stone, is that the word you wanted? No, wait, give me 5 seconds for... Ether.
I mostly asked just in case you care about MP regen.
No, dude, I'm a scholar. What do I care about?
Honestly, once we get here, it's we're gonna do or die with right. With or without.
Yeah. I'm losing mana. You're doing it right. Height.
All melee.
Go ahead and move. Very good distance down the ability.
Height.
And stack. Oh shit.
Thanks oh, only.
That was weird. So glad I did.
Snipers, I'm about to pacify.
I got you. Leeches and now.
Hi.
Hi. Watch your stack.
Back height is next. 3 melee.
All in. Over. Incoming double bio.
Big heals.
Save this. Okay. Now. It's gonna hurt a little bit. Stay illuminating.
Ready for another height?
Height in the stack, right?
Yep.
3 melee.
Just the healer. Oh, bless you guys.
Burn, burn, burn.
Incoming, big heals. Oh my god. I'm freaking out right now.
The morale booster.
All right, so celebrate after.
Yeah, exactly.
Remember how the marks go. I'll probably fuck this up, but I'll try.
I'm just glad we finally killed Swindler. I don't.
All right, I have to be honest. I don't remember hardly any of this.
We'll recap once we fucking wipe here real quick. Tank him into dead center. Thunder goes to C, I believe.
We could just,
Fire goes to A, and ice goes to B or something.
Well,
like
that. We need to spread around him for the fire stacks. We don't want to all stack on fire.
Okay, right.
One thing I saw was healers were south, and then DPS were for southeast.
Okay.
East. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like here, healers, and then southwest.
Let's pull because we're probably about to hit a ridge. And we'll
strategize
after. Call it as we see it.
You said Thunder goes to
C, I believe.
Incoming. I think this is it.
This will be water. There's Thunder.
We need four. We need four for water.
When it pops. Firebeam, don't stack on fire.
Okay.
Now we got fire on C. When's water gonna pop? Water pops now. Water's popping now.
Take water to A.
I'm at 2 stacks.
Oh dear.
Alright, cool.
Okay. So
now
to protect water, we need four people.
We have officially seen all the mechanics.
Well, except for the water spouts, technically.
Okay, well, so we've seen most of the mechanics. Alright, so give me like 5 minutes. I'm gonna reread through this step-by-step breakdown that I've been using through most of this.
Yeah, I think now's a good time to do a take five, because also my blood sugar is low and that could kill me or something.
Oh yeah.
Let's not do that.
So, yeah, let's not have Zeldane die.
Back out and repair. Everybody take 5-10 minutes. I'll
review those slides too.
The last time I watched the video was like the first time we went in, so I haven't watched the video about Vortex.
We have like something with like slides, because I think I put something up, so just look at that.
It would help.
I've been focused on the first three.
It would help if we all have the same point of reference, and so I think those slides that Zal provided was a good one. So
can I delete my message of shame in here?
No, it must be there permanently.
You're like,
so
leave
we
it.
All know.
Okay, all right, that's true.
I'll go
never hide your shame. Never hide your shame.
That recording too.